And I, of course, want to congratulate absolutely everybody involved in securing the biggest Conservative majority since the 1980s.
This is obviously a very disappointing night for the Labour Party.
We have been asking him for weeks now to give us a date, a time, a venue. As of now, none has been forthcoming.
As the nation hands us this historic mandate, we must rise to the challenge and to the level of expectations.